Hey guys, Zass here, and I am showing whoever's watching how to make this door. It is commonly called Jebson door, and there are many different ways to make it, but I think mine may be one of the easiest ways, and I don't know though, just speaking. So, first you want to put down 4 pistons. And then go 1, 2, 3, 4 blocks away and place another 4 pistons. And then, no, it's not right. Sorry, 5 blocks away. I'll turn super quick on. No. 5 blocks away and place the other 4 pistons. Then place 2 like that, and then 2 on this side. And once you have this set up, you want to place a 2x2 square on the other side of each piston back, I guess. And then 4 repeaters, each set to a, like, above a 2 tick. It can be 2, 3, or 4, but I do 2 just for efficiency. So, and then you want to wire your, and let me get a lever here, you want to wire your redstone to the front, as I'll show in a second. You want to wire your redstone to the front, like this. And once you've connected both of them, you'll be done with the bottom. So, bam, and that works. And then you want to wire redstone to the top. Oh, actually, you're gonna want to put a repeater, one tick there, and then another one over here. Yeah. And then you'll wire to the top, and you don't need to put it on both sides. I'm not sure if that messed it up. I'm not going to try it out because this works and it saves less redstone. So let's just see. This should extend all of the pistons down there, and except for the bottom ones. Why? Or just that guy's on. There we go. Sorry, I was just me not thinking. And so there, you're done with the door. You can cover up all the redstone. I mean, obviously you can put that underground, as I did in that one over there. But your walls will be right here. And so, here's your door. Basically, walk in. No redstone right there or up here, like I've seen many other people do. So, thanks for watching, and later, guys. You can check out my channel. Well, not later, guys. You can check out my channel, and I'm a new YouTuber, so I'll try and post videos at least once a day, maybe when I actually get started. So if you like my videos, please leave a comment, you know, just tell me how I'm doing, please, because that would help a lot, just being a new YouTuber and all. So thank you.